Soccer AM Pro-Am Time Trial.
This is the Soccer AM Pro-Am Time Trial in association with Screwfix. And Russ, in you come, because this is the brand new Premier League ball, which will be used for the remainder of the season. And I predict in about 2 minutes' time, it'll be living in one of those top bins, because taking on the course today, it's Wayne Routledge! Wayne, what do you think of the new ball?
It's a little bit more weighty, but yeah, still feels like it's going to fly around.
What was it like when a new ball got released? How long did it take to get used to it?
Pre-season, a couple of days. Well, so this is trajectories and stuff like that, but after that, it's just a football, isn't it?
Feels like home, yeah, it is. And this football is going to be used in our Pro-Am time trial for the first penalty. Right, Wayne is not the first Swansea legend to take on the course, because Lee Trundle was the very first competitor, and Danny Graham was actually the record holder for a long, long time. He is now second behind Jamie O'Hara. So if you want to go top of the leaderboard, Wayne, you need to complete the course in under 44 seconds and do it in less than 9 attempts. So no pressure, mate. In goal today, it's the 6'6" Ugandan, Big G! He's normally a little bit more lively than that. Right, we're going to start with the penalty with the brand new ball. Wayne, 44 seconds to beat, 9 attempts. I think it's going to happen. OK, you'll go on my whistle. 3, 2, 1. Yes! Slots, we're on to the volley. Come on, Wayne. Yes, 2 out of 2. 1v1, 1v1. Must come past the penalty spot. Big G, do not wipe him out. Yes, 3 out of 3. Crossbar, crossbar. Come on, Wayne. Come on, Wayne. We've got a little bit of time. Come on, quick with the ball, Maddie. Oh, tune, set it properly. Set it properly. Set it properly.
No.
Start it out. Maddie, Maddie, back. The feeds, guys, come on.
Come on, Wayne.
Come on, Wayne.
No.
Get it up, Wayne.
Yo!
Yeah, the turf is causing havoc. There we go. Yes! Onto the free kick. Back with the Premier League ball. That's done well to get over there. Come on, Wayne. Oh, safe, Big G.
You go,
1 minute 3. I can only apologise for the poor feeding sets there. Awful feeds. But you did do it in 1 minute and 3 seconds, which is a very respectable time. Yeah, well done, Ash. Right, don't forget to subscribe to the Soccer AM YouTube channel. But please give it up for Swansea City legend and League Cup winner, Wayne Routledge. Top it in the top bin. Get in the bin. Get in the bin.
That's outrageous.
Soccer AM Pro-Am Time Trial.